Alright, it's time to talk some jelly. The NHL. The new nation of Canada will flat out buy the NHL and make games free to attend and free to watch from any device and any location, no matter what game you're watching. The new nation of Canada will make all hockey free to play. Basic hockey gear, ice time, and everything will be provided to all citizens of the new nation. The days where people can't play hockey because of lack of money are over. Every Canadian has the right to play hockey, which will be ingrained into our Constitution. All Canadian hockey players in the NHL will receive a $1 million per year government bonus and a $5 million bonus if they play for a Canadian team. All NHL commissioners must be born in Canada and speak fluent French and English. No exceptions. The new nation of Canada will create dozens of more NHL teams within Canada and expand the NHL over to Europe in order to grow the sport and rack in the necessary cash to fund our free entertainment. We shall bring hockey to everywhere we go. Every town in Canada with at least a few hundred people will get a state-of-the-art brand new indoor hockey rink with a Zamboni and the adequate funds to maintain the facility. All towns, no matter how remote, will get to play hockey all year round. All of these steps will ensure that we remain the best at hockey and win the gold medal indefinitely. All Canadian athletes who win a gold medal at the Olympics will receive $10 million. All hockey tournaments and competitions, no matter what the age group, will receive large money prizes for winning. We want to breed a generation of winners. Hockey is our game and always will be. There we go.